I am a Holocaust survivor. After the liberation, I was thinking, who survived from my family? And I was in depression that nobody did. It was very hard for me. In 2010, Red Cross phoned me and told me, we found your cousin. Because of their doing, I found a part of my family.